firewood for Adam Andy's a little bit, right?
Yeah, at least to make some money off of it. At least to finish in eighth place.
That would be awesome. Man.
He does have a huge advantage, though. At least he did in that last week. Now he has been through as many heats as at least 11 other drivers.
Right, right.
You also want to cheer for Tyler Harris and Shane Tower because they've already been through two heats. If they make it to the final eight, they've got a pretty good job. We'll see which car looks the best coming in.
Is the polka dot like you?
Do that myself.
I think it's going to be ready to go. Here's the number seven car.
That one is Shane McLaughlin. Boy, he's been made. He has really done some good driving. Hits people hard.
He looks like he's in pretty good shape, too, vehicle-wise. The back end a little crunchy, but all right.
And then last year, only... Let's see who's in the front of the paid money last year. Nobody. But no, Shane McLaughlin right there. He took fifth last year.
So here it comes. It's right there on the door.
Okay, sorry about that. Again, a big thank you to Old School Productions for putting this on. Brandon Lowe, Great Chaos helps out every year to make sure all the numbers are right. Larry Hill makes sure everybody gets the proper amount of money on their checks.
Do you see this? You see that? Look at that. It's kind of rigged up a little bit, but I think he's going to be good to go.
Test 1, 2, 3.
Again, pit is closed. The pit is closed 30 minutes after the show.
Here comes 25.
And 25 is not on my list.
No, 26. I read it wrong. Number three car.
Justin McLaughlin is in, so both of the McLaughlins have made it.
Here comes one of the KSOK cars, number 23. It's Scott Biddle. Yeah, Scott Biddle.
Scott Biddle. He won the championship a long time ago, put on a plane just yesterday.
Nine more cars to go, is that right? Here comes another one. Oh, this one's crunched up pretty good. Well, that's the old sedan. I like that one. Oh, that tire's tough.
Yeah, that tire's really fall off. That's 420. That's Shane Howard. He's coming in from the... He's coming in from the consolation room.
I'm told that's a front-wheel drive Cadillac right there. A caddy. He has a leather seat. Wow, the ultimate in comfort. There's 22.
Another KSOK car. That's Kevin Copper, who last year took fourth place.
He's crunched up pretty good, though. Look at that back end. Oh, here he comes, the raffle car, number 15. Adam Andes is back. Let's hear it for him. He looks in pretty good shape.
The news got little.
Number 61, Tyler Harris on the way into the ring right now. Put your hands together for him.
He's also coming from the consolation round. Don't forget next week's Steve Patton. 20 seconds.
Here comes one sneaking in.
gotta get him!
Oh, we have another one out.
got some of that money.
That's it. This is on number 7, Shane McLaughlin. Come on now, get loud, you want to see some hits, right?
$50 to get the sandbagger out.
Don't tell me you just hung yourself up. Still alive.
Come on!
Nice. angry. I'm surviving. Second set of video just for this set. I mean, these guys are going nuts. Stuck on the bricks. He's stuck on the wall. They're getting him off the wall. This will be a duel to the death, and this is already my second set on this video. Hope I got enough memory card left. This is going nuts.
It's up to the drivers on whether he's going to let him get unhooked or not, and shave it off and say, go ahead and unhook him.
I can't believe you're doing that.
Hey, it's up to the drivers. And that's going to stop us an engine detonation. I got a YouTube channel. I got 2013, 2014, and now this year. Figuring and demo derby. doing this fine reverse.
Rockford. In fifth place, $500 for Steve Patton. In fourth place, $750 Justin McLaughlin. In third place, winning $1,000, John Rogel. Winning $1,250. Let's hear it for Shane McLaughlin. Second place.
Yeah.
Thank you.
And then, four-time winner, car number 26.
Yeah, I can throw those away for you.